I strongly believe that education is the great equalizer. When people have access to good quality education, it can change their entire life. Public schools are open to everyone. It doesn't matter what color your skin is. It doesn't matter how much money your parents make. It doesn't matter if you have special needs. Public schools welcome everybody. If we don't elect more Democrats this year, I fear that our public education system will fall apart completely. I'm Jennifer Pawlik, and I'm the Democratic candidate for the Arizona House of Representatives in District 17. I'm a native Arizonan. I went to public school from kindergarten all the way through university. I knew I wanted to be a teacher ever since I was in first grade. I absolutely loved school, and all summer long, my friends in the neighborhood and my sisters were required to play school with me, and I was always the teacher. I decided to run for the state house because of the cuts we were having in education. The teachers in Arizona are paid at the lowest rate across the United States, so a lot of teachers can't afford to continue teaching. There were others of us, like myself, who stayed in the classroom, but we had to pick up other jobs to pay the bills. But then hand in hand with that, because people can't afford to teach, they've been leaving the field. And the way the legislature has addressed that is they have decided to equal the playing field with the charter schools, and they said, you don't have to be certified to teach in Arizona anymore. And I find that appalling. Certainly my experience has been different than that of my opponents. I'm not a business person, I'm not a realtor, but I'm an educator. And that is why I'm running for the legislature, because we really need the voice of a teacher. We know how the cuts to our education system have impacted the students. We know how it's impacted our colleagues, and we can be a different voice at the legislature. I'm Jennifer Pawlik, and I'm running for the Arizona House of Representatives, District 17. Paid for by One Vote at a Time Arizona and Jennifer Pawlik for AZ House. Authorized by Jennifer Pawlik for AZ House.